For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video.
Well, Padmavat has grossed 112 crores in the first week, and this is more than what Salman's Tube Light and SRK's Rais grossed. While the two grossed less than 112 crores, it is the Sanjay Leela Bhansali magnum opus which grabbed everyone's attention and won their hearts too. For starters, let us tell you that Padmavat is one of a kind which entered a lot of controversies and really caused a lot of furor in the censor board. After a lot of deliberation, the flick was released with much security, and it is a victorious feel that the flick has grossed more than some other successful films like Rais and Tube Light. So what do you have to say about this success? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.